The Adler Arena was the venue for the first speed skating event of these Olympic Winter Games. An excited crowd was ready to watch the athletes compete in the men's 5,000 metres, and it proved to be a memorable day for athletes from the Netherlands. The skaters raced in pairs against the clock, and the competition was organised so the fastest skaters were last on the track. Sven Kramer of the Netherlands was the reigning Olympic champion. He was scheduled to race in pair number 10. And he had close rivals Jorrit Bergsma and Lee Seung-hoon following him. Kramer knew he would probably set a target time for them both to beat. The first athlete on the track who was expected to pose a threat to Kramer was Havard Bokko of Norway, who'd finished fourth in this event in Vancouver in 2010. Bokko was racing in the sixth pair against Moritz Geisreiter of Germany. Bokko and Geisreiter both beat the existing fastest time in the event. Bokko was first across the line, giving him a 2-second lead. But the atmosphere inside the arena changed dramatically for the seventh pair. Denis Yuskov was the first athlete from Russia to appear on the track, and the noisy support certainly helped him to rise to the occasion. Just over halfway through the race, Yuskov was almost 6.5 seconds faster than Bokko. Sven Kramer was watching closely, and he had reason to be concerned. Understandably, Yuskov slowed down as the race progressed, but the encouragement from the stands helped him record the fastest time in the competition so far. Yuskov was still the athlete to beat when Kramer arrived on the track. Like Yuskov, Kramer had noisy support to encourage him. But as the defending champion, he also had to cope with the pressure and expectation. Kramer was cheered on by the King of the Netherlands, and the key to his success came in the middle of the race, where he built a comfortable lead over Yuskov's time. Unlike Yuskov, Kramer was able to maintain his speed, and he even broke his own Olympic record. Kramer had produced the performance he'd hoped for and put himself in the gold medal position. Another challenger, Jorrit Bergsma, was racing in the next pair. Bergsma was racing Sverre Lunde Pedersen from Norway. Bergsma was even quicker than Kramer over the first 6.5 laps. But he tired in the second half of the race. Bergsma's final time was only good enough to put him in second place. Another athlete from the Netherlands was racing in the next pair. Jan Blokhuizen was starting in the inside lane against Bart Swings from Belgium. Blokhuizen was pushed harder than Kramer had been, and the result was an even faster time than Bergsma had set. With one pair left to race, Kramer was in first place, Blokhuizen was in the silver medal position, and Bergsma was third. Only Patrick Beckert of Germany or Lee Seung-hoon of Korea could beat Kramer to the gold medal. It was a close race, but with 3 laps to go, it was clear that neither skater would be fast enough to win a medal. Beckert finished in 8th place and Lee was 12th. And that confirmed that all 3 medals would be won by athletes from the Netherlands. Sven Kramer had won the 5,000 metres for the 2nd Olympic Winter Games in succession. Jan Blokhuizen finished in 2nd place and Jorrit Bergsma was 3rd. It was a successful start to the Games for Kramer. He could also be in contention for gold medals in the 10,000 metres and the team pursuit.